Do you have aluminum wiring inside your home? If your home was built around the 1960s to late 1970s, there's a chance your home has aluminum wiring inside of it. Why should this concern you? A home with aluminum wiring is a potential fire hazard. Modern homes today use copper wiring instead, as it's been shown to be a much safer metal for electrical connections. According to the Consumer Product Safety Commission, homes wired with aluminum are 55 times more likely to have one or more connections reach fire hazard conditions than a home wired with copper. So if you're planning on selling your house, an inspector will tell you to replace the aluminum with copper, or else no one may want to buy it. Can you imagine how much rewiring your house would cost? That's every socket and switch in your home. They'll break open your walls, make a mess, and you'll have to clean it up just to sell your home. Who wants to go through that? Why not go the easy route and let We Buy Ugly Houses buy your house as is? We'll check out your home, and if we can, we'll give you an offer to buy as is and with cash. You shouldn't have to spend a lot of money on repairs just so you can sell your house. Let us deal with the mess. Visit us at www.webuyuglyhouses.com.